What if I could use the genome with enough data, with predictive analytics, to be able to give you precise information for precision health to optimize your mind, your body, and your spirit to reduce the cost of care, improve the quality and quantity of life? That's the power of the genome that I want to see used as well.